The Manatee County School Board met tonight to vote on a plan to arm teachers next year. The district already has guardians. Those are armed security officers who have no law enforcement authority. They patrol the school campuses. Board members debated the pros and cons of several different resolutions about arming teachers, but decided to delay a vote for 2 weeks.